love to hear it.
All right, guys, what we're really going to do here is we're going to stay to the middle of the field, and we're going to stay locked in.
That's pretty good.
What's it like being out for so long? What's the toughest thing to adjust to?
Man, just getting all back into it. I just thought, like, through the rehab process, once I felt good, I was just going to jump back into it and be all fine. You know, everything's going to be good. But, you know, it took me a while. Fielding ground balls was, you know, tough enough. Seeing live pitching, it took me, you know, a few games this summer just to get a fastball down. Other than that, just getting back in shape, my body in shape.